I got a C on my test.
You know that's unacceptable. I expect better than that. You're grounded. All right, so we got to figure out what kind of C this was. Was it the C that they didn't study, and if they did, then we got an A? Or was it the C that they did study all night long for, and if they didn't, they would have got an F? We got to quit basing kids' identity on the grades that they make, and we got to quit making grades a moral issue. Do better.